The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new, advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars. Well, 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 look who finally decided to join the party. Trigger time to show the other guys that we can wet wild and do dirty, dirty things. Once you hit one of those things like a lot to, don't let them out of your sights even in the clouds. Hunting for leftovers isn't glorious, but it will rack up some kills for you. And so, your first hunting season begins.
When you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move even if you're in an IG turn.
They got me!
Shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
I haven't even broken a sweat.
They have to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Break!
Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Large wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Gollum 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work. Mage 2, UAV down. Keep it up, buddy.
Fortress aircraft.
Longer it takes those moments of getting out of your eye. Machines don't get tired.
Is that a sun? It's got a sun on them. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? Outside enemy territory.
I said what I had to say. About what? I'm not a girl who'd retreat. Just not in her DNA.
That was the right decision at the time, Knocker.
No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Gollum Squadron, Maid Squadron, withdraw. If not for your flying, a lot of folks wouldn't have made it home.
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive was a failure. The aircraft carrier Kestrel II was sunk during the attack on Farbanti. Carrier-borne aircraft mistakenly bombed urban areas, and this has turned public opinion in neutral countries against us. Our own forces also suffered heavy losses. If it weren't for a few extraordinary fighters, many of us wouldn't have made it home. The situation is grim. We have precious little time, however. We have to get to the space elevator.